We'll be right back. Thank you. Hello.
It's
Were you at home?
no.
Okay.
Yeah.
They have a Firebird Trans Am and the S2K in the used cars right now.
The servers were down yesterday. I was trying to fucking play all day, but
I was trying to play last night. I don't know about the SDK, it's like, I might buy it. I get a track car, that'd be kinda cool.
indeed. Nope. That corner came out of nowhere.
Freaking hate it. Did you turn all this stuff off?
What?
Your, assists.
Yeah.
At first I had like the braking one on, but it's like too much.
Well, some of the braking smats you don't even have to brake.
Yeah, I know, that's why I turned it off, because you can easily pass them. Especially around corners. What car are you driving right now?
The AMG GTR.
Oh yeah.
I'm getting this license shit done. I want the trophies. Trophy hunting in this game is a lot harder than other games. Come on. Okay, good. I fucking got it.
Oh yeah, I think it's a GR Supra now. Gonna race in my AMG GTR now. What was that? I changed it with Orion so it's purple. But like not a loud purple.
Alright, time to
I already
tackle the rest of this.
bought the AMG GTR because it fit the class of car I needed to win a bunch of races, and it was basically just cheating by buying it.
Yeah. Ooh, an 86 GRB rally car. Oh, cool.
Have you played this for Lee Forever and then gone on GTA and it's weird?
Kinda. The graphics aren't any different to me anymore, but controls, yeah. Just a little bit.
It's so weird because you have so much more of a turning radius on
All right,
GTA.
super license. This is gonna be fun. Aventador LP. All right, one lap time attack. I don't even really care if I get bronze on all these. One day, maybe I'll come back and try to get all gold.
Yeah.
That won't be for a while, though.
Who is it? Every time I see that, like I'm at the bottom and Pico's at the top every time. Like, I don't know what the heck that guy does.
Only plays games all day, that's what. I'm on top of you on most of these things, too.
Yeah.
My name's X Videos, if you didn't see that. Oh shit. Oh shit. This thing has hardly any traction. So did anybody transfer their account to the PS5 version?
I think Cammy didn't at first, but then he did after the meet that day.
Wonder if he's gonna host PS5 and then fucking one of them are gonna host PS4.
That's what I was wondering.
It's the only thing that makes sense, but I mean, there was no PS5 people really there. At least when I was there. It was like 4 or 5. No, because I got so bored of GTA yesterday, I'm like, what the fuck do I play? I hop on here. Oh, servers are down. And you can only play that music shit, I think, offline.
Yeah, but you could go into, like, online and do, like, one race.
Ooh, I took that turn way too fast.
Like the itty bitty car they gave you.
Yeah. I wasn't expecting them to take all fucking day, though.
Was it on their Instagram? They said they're doing maintenance, and they found an issue, so it was gonna like be extended longer.
Yeah, all night.
I mean, at least they addressed it, you know, instead of just saying absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
I was wondering why I couldn't play this.
Motherfucker. Get to the very end of the race, and then fucking smacked into a wall that came out of nowhere.
Yeah.
I like how it calculates how many miles you've driven in cars, like it has that used car amount, and then it adds more as you drive it.
Yeah.
I oddly find that cool for whatever fucking reason. Oh my god. That same fucking wall. Thank you.
sus?
Ugh. Fucking so corner have, was the death
Super
of me.
Mark 3, Mark 4.
What?
You're hot.
Hello.
Hello. I'm gonna sneeze, I can feel it, but I won't.
Holy shit, I heard they passed that. Only 7 more. Then I got the big license in this game. Am I driving now? Who knows? A Mark IV Supra? Holy shit, this fucker is fast.
No cap.
Holy shit! A lot of the, like, turbos and shit in this game sound a lot better than the old game. Imagine being an Xbox loser and can't get this game. Just buy both consoles, like I did. Kaylin, how much does it cost to fill your car with gas now? With letting it get very low. Well, ish low.
It's, yeah, it got like close to, and I think it was 51. It was 51 for 13 gallons.
And for 20 gallons yesterday with my 30 cents off fuel saver was $72.
Oh my god.
My tank isn't even 20 gallons, but I finished it off with my mom's car because there was only like 2 gallons left, I guess, pretty much. I topped mine off, like, really topped it off. I seen that shit just chilling in the tube.
Did you see the video of Charlie ever when he filled it to the, like, all the way up?
No.
God, it was so funny. It was, like, spilling out of his car.
Yeah, that's how you top it off, Kaylin. You gotta wait till you see it squirt out a little bit. It's pretty entertaining because then you see your fuel gauge above F instead of like the line that's right before F. That you're only supposed to fill it to, but do I care? No. I don't know, the prices are dropping again. Nice. Holy shit. Oh, this would be sketchy as fuck in real life. Going 185 miles in a tunnel. Fuck that. Car noises would sound cool, though. I gotta really redo that.
Oops.
Second over. Fuck that bullshit.
You good, Aiden?
Yeah. I don't even know why I'm doing these. For just to say the supercar thing on my damn profile and fucking trophies, I guess.
What did I get? Is that a V6?
Bubba, kiss my phone quick.
So how's the handy-down iPhone 12, Kaylin?
It's pretty fun.
Is it the mini or the max one?
I have no idea.
Is it small or big?
No, it's big.
No question. You said it was the pro?
Yeah.
See, I thought about getting that with the 13, but is it really worth like an extra fucking $600 for another camera?
No.
What am I gonna zoom in on my fucking hairy nuts. Get a detailed image of that.
Microscopic image.
You'd try it.
You'd probably do that with this phone. I'll find a point to that third camera. Oh, fucking A, dude. I had to hit the cone. And that really failed the whole race for me for touching a cone.
I need to wash my car.
This engine I have is worth, like, $1 million.
Engine.
It's, R26B787B is what it is. It's from a Mazda.
I don't want to go to work today.
Neither
do I. Probably should. Granted, I get most of the day off, so I don't care. But at the same time, I do care.
I wonder what I could put it in. I could put in a mini.
So Orion told his manager that he's missing too many days, right?
Mm-hmm.
Because of his migraines. I finally figured out his Infinite Campus login again. He missed one day. It's a lot of days, I guess. Granted, he's failing two classes, so I could kind of see why, maybe. Fucking wall! Oh, that was close. I can't even see where I'm driving. Alright, there we go. Aylin, you should get Gran Turismo 7.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you would have so much fun. Holy shit! Come on, fucker. Alright, I guess we do it again.
Who's listening to music?
Kaylin. Nope.
Same thing, kind of.
Coming through Kaylin's mic, so it's Kaylin. Oh, shit. Dude, I've quadrupled this daily workout thing on this game. It's insane. Supposed to get 20 miles, I'm fucking at almost 100 and something now. 5 times the amount.
The requirements for that racing you do here. So probably end up just in this car.
Oh, so I just need any car 600 or less. Okay.
I failed by 0.3 seconds.
Bozo.
Fucking kill someone. Somebody's watching Tic Tacs. I have to work with the retard girl today. Oh my fucking god. You've gotta be freaking kidding me! I wasn't even near the damn wall!
So when are you coming tomorrow, Caitlin?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
Never.
Good.
I hate wearing my watch during these fucking racing games because people sit here and fucking message me the whole time. Can't tell whether I'm shifting or somebody's messaging me. This is gonna be really fucking close. Come on, come on. Oh, I finished it. All right, how many miles do you guys think I drove doing that shit?
A lot.
30. Okay. My driving next, a GR Yaris RZ High Performance 2020. Oh, this one's on the dirt. This will be fucking easy. Did they have dirt races in the old one?
No.
Oh, this is a Toyota. Oh! Oh, I love drifting all these corners so easily. That's a wall. Oh, whoo. That was close.
Aiden, I'm about to pass a Huracan and an R8 in my Evo. It just seems funny.
Slightly depressing in my head. What engine you got in your little Evo?
It's just stock and it's just upgraded a lot.
Yeah.
And I had to put a power restrictor on there in order to do the race because they have to be at a certain. What is it? Performance level.
Oh, the dirt one was so easy. What's next? Something that's gonna hit me. Make me kill myself even more. Oh wow, a Mustang. A GT350R.
Did she text you yet, bud?
Check, check, check.
Bubby, she said she'll text Tara, and Brooklyn, Izzy, and Parker are at Sarah's. You don't want? You don't want to go to Sarah's? Yeah. I'll text Mama then. There.
I wonder if that Mazda engine it gave me is that like a race car if it's worth freaking $1 million.
Yeah.
It said retail price for it was like $932,000.
Retail? Holy shit! Imagine it costs that much in real life. Oh, lord.
That's why I'm saying, like, the engines aren't cheap in this game to buy, and the one for my Evo is like 200k, so I'm wondering what has to be a million. It's always more than what the car is worth.
Yeah.
I'll see. Bobby.
What's the next car? An F1 car. Okay.
Bobby, do you want to go to the car wash later?
Holy shit. This thing is freakishly fast. I think somebody just texted me. Or it's my watch telling me to get my ass up. One or the other. Time to stand. Holy shit, this is scary.
I had to pass an NSX and an ARC 7.
You gotta be fast as fuck to complete that. What was that trophy I just got? Yeah, Formula First Timer, okay. Thank you. Mason, would you drive an F1 car in real life?
Why not?
You go 220 miles down I-90. Or I-29, whatever you want to call it. There's two different interstates I'm thinking of. Whatever fucking reason.
Only got third because I went off the track like a bozo. Yeah, it's right, it was still placed, I guess.
I should really get a steering wheel and play this game. That'd be pretty fun. Be fucking scary at the same time. How much was that one at Best Buy? Do you remember?
What?
Steering wheel and pedals.
I don't know.
Well, that combined with the VR headset would be pretty fucking scary. We're waiting for Need for Speed to come out with another game. Be pretty cool. Ooh, I work in 5 hours.
What time is it?
11. I went to get my hair cut. I don't think the lady listened to me.
Why?
Send a pic.
I said half an inch. I'm 100% sure she got an inch off. My hair is very relatively short.
And the pick.
I am racing.
I don't care.
Good for you. Look like a fucking for real dad now. Now I just gotta wear the Carhartt sweatshirt and pants again.
I'm killing people with boats in Fortnite.
Fortnite? Battle Royale?
Kind of fun.
Would you be saying that in real life?
Do you work?
Yeah, I work at 4.
Oh, I work at frickin' 5. Holy
No, so... Mason, you obviously remember Butch, right?
Yeah.
This kid sat there arguing with me for hours and hours and hours on end on how somebody under the age of 18 cannot be a shift manager, and I'm like, well, I'll let you believe what you want. No, I even messaged my manager, and I was like, alright, sorry to message you about some bullshit. This retard saying that, shift manager has to be 18 or older. Is that true? And she's like, no. Because you're obviously my shift manager. And he's like, it's still hard to believe. And I'm like, okay. You could have just changed any of your friends' names on your phone. And I'm like, well, I'll scroll up a little bit in the chat because it's all work. And I don't think I would talk about my friends or talk about work to all my friends every fucking day.
Excuse me.
Kid's fucking slow. Mason, where are you? Way down there.
That Hy-Vee gotta be 18 to do it. Okay.
It really just all depends where you work, and he's also like, you're forced to make minimum wage. There's no way you make more than minimum wage, and I'm like,
what?
I get raises every 3 months, and you like, let alone raises, you can't get those under 18. I'm like, I can. I don't know what your Kentucky law says, but you're still making $7.25 an hour, so shut your
mouth. I don't think anyone makes the minimum wage unless you're under 16 in South Dakota.
They start out at minimum wages, but they still get raises. Fuck McDonald's, they were paying people under the age of 16 fucking $13 an hour.
Yeah.
Nope, you're forced to make minimum wage.
Yeah, bub?
Does he even have a job?
You want a cat?
He used to, but he quit because his grandparents died.
That doesn't make any sense.
And he's like, I have more money than you. And I was like, yeah, at least I'm not living off dead people money.
That's how people get broke and then they, like, become poor because they don't have anything because they never worked in their life.
Nope, I guess his grandparents, he inherited everything, supposedly. He still asks his mom to spend money, so it's like, what? It's your money, but it's not your money? Exit that race. Two more I got left. One, two, three, four. No, and he's also one of those kids that want to drive a Mazda Miata. He was complaining about him inheriting one of his grandparents' cars. He doesn't even have a license, keep in mind. He's like, no, mom, I want a Mazda Miata. And I'm like, it's a free car. Why are you crying about it? It's one of the Monte Carlo SS's, so it's not even that bad. It's literally a supercharged fucking car.
Yeah.
It's like, fuck, I wouldn't complain about having one of those. Some things are pretty cool.
It's like a race car that you can drive on the street. It really looks exactly like one.
It's literally an Impala, two doors stretched out in the back. Like, those things are oddly cool to me. People hate on them, but they're pretty fucking cool. Yeah, and he thinks he'll V8 swap a Miata too. I told him he hasn't even looked under the hood of a car. His life. The kid doesn't even know what a bushing is.
Mm-hmm.
Holy shit, how long am I gonna be doing this one fucking race? My little ghostly spirit that's supposed to be following me. Yeah, so the buying car feature in GTA Online is the most pain ever. You have to be at the car meet area, and you can literally buy anybody's car in there, but they don't get any money. But they get to keep the car, so I don't... It's a little weird. Oh, they added an old-style Camaro in there, too. Bumblebee was in the first... Not that one. It was different. Think of which one it was. Up. Not gonna listen to you sing that stupid ass song.
Hi, Bubby. Can you plug my phone in, please?
It is shoddy.
Okay, shoddy.
Okay. My fucking god, the same fucking turn every time.
I got 2 laps to catch up to 3rd place at least in pass.
Oh, fucking A dude.
What, Aiden?
Same fucking turn every time. Screwing me over.
Yeah.
There's a guy selling a car on Facebook with nitrous in it. See? Alright, this turn's right here. I gotta remember that. Right here. Okay, I slowed down. Okay, I finally made it past that turn. Holy shit, you gotta be so fucking fast at this race, it is unbelievable. Boom, boom, boom. I swear they put this bump here every fucking time to screw me over.
Thank you.
not that bad, even.
This one race is that bad. Wow, that's the first spun out an F1 car.
Okay, Bub.
Daddy gave a love note.
Thank you.
I give up on that bullshit for a while. Ooh, what am I gonna get? This ugly ass BMW SUV thing? Ooh, I'll take the coins! Better be over 5,000! Ooh, 10,000!
I got one more race to do.
Fuck the license center, that shit's bullshit.
You done with that now?
So yeah, for a while. Absolutely.
I don't know, I thought that'd be a good idea in the first place.
I'm almost done with it. The thing is, I'm
playing Fortnite.
Sportsmanship rating a B. I should put that down to an F. Just for the hell of it. Well, I have three fucking friends that